Hello everyone, welcome to the Knives Save Lives channel. I'm here today to show you another little gadget that I got. Probably looks like I'm getting gadget crazy. This was actually a Father's Day present that just arrived, and my wife bought me this. I put it on the wish list of things, and it's a tactical pen. I know this seems ridiculous, but, you know, one thing that I may find use for fairly often is a pen. And this, I'd imagine, you could take into places where knives aren't allowed, which makes it a nice alternative for me. I'm not really all that into self-defense type stuff as it is anyway. This is supposed to double as both a coubaton or cubaton, however you want to pronounce that, and a glass breaker. It is an aluminum pen. I am not really sure how well an aluminum glass breaker would do. I suppose if you threw it hard enough, it'd probably break the window. But it has a nice clip on there. It's if it was a clip on a knife, I would definitely complain. But that's kind of one of the things I liked about it, is that big heavy-duty reinforced type clip that I could use to keep it in my pocket, keep it with me. That way I've always got a pen, and it's definitely mine. There's no question. My wife's not going to grab this and think, oh, well, that's a nice pen. I'm going to put that in my purse. No, this is my pen. Everybody knows it, so. Anyway, supposedly the pocket clip is removable. I haven't figured out a way to get it open or to take it off. There is a screw underneath here. You can see that, but when you turn it like this, there's absolutely no access to that screw. And I believe it holds part of the internal in there. There's, see that silver down in there? That's what threads up into this. This is a type of cartridge you can find easily find refills for, which was part of the reason why I wanted this one. And this just threads up in there. It actually has a rubber gasket, a grommet there. You have to screw this thing forever. Okay, so now the pen is coming out. See? You have to turn it a few times to get that pen to retract all the way. There we go. Either way, it's still pretty neat. It's a little larger than I had imagined it to be. And in the pictures online, it looked smaller because they had this screwed down all the way. So that takes a good, you know, probably quarter inch out of there in the picture. But this was like $13 from a seller on eBay. And I'll put a link on the screen and down in the description box to the seller in case you're looking for something like this, not wanting to spend an arm and a leg buying it. But pretty interesting little tool. Coubaton. I've heard it pronounced both ways by people of the who are into martial arts and stuff. And apparently I got ink all over myself somehow. But yeah, not a bad price for $13. I mean, you can barely buy a cross pen for less than 20. So that's pretty nice. It was a nice gift. So let me know what you think, and leave me some comments or something. Thanks for watching.